Well, we cut the dragon fruit open, and that's what it looks like. It looks kind of like a pink kiwi fruit. See if I can tell you what it tastes like. It's kind of like a raspberry taste almost. Not bad at all.